All right, let's see how this goes. What is up, guys? I hope you guys are all doing well. I actually mean that. I have not seen any of my friends in person or people in a couple of months now. If you are new, my name is Alec Wendrick. I'm going to trade school right now as an electrical lineman at Northwest Lineman College in Oroville, California. It's going great, by the way. It's definitely a lot different up here than where I am from. This channel is really just about my life. And if I have any value to offer you, pooping my pants. So, what am I doing today? Today, I'm going to be bringing you guys along throughout my day. A day and a weekend as a person going to trade school. I don't have any homework, which is great. The only thing is I need to study. We got crane class. We got after that. Alex and I are going to go drive down. We're going to practice our pre-trip inspection because next Friday, oh, I pray that I'm going to pass on the first time. I have my Class A driver's license test. And as a lineman, you need to have that. That's even more important than schooling. So I'm going to go get that next Friday. After that, we're going to go work out. I know I'm hitting arms. I'll bring you guys along, let you know my progress and stuff and where I'm at with that. And then after, we're going to go to study with all my buddies. I'm going to show you some of my friends up here, the school that we're going to, and just some of my buddies. But anyways, I'm going to be taking you guys to the crane course right now. I'll actually go ahead and show you guys some of my campus right now, just driving around. I didn't even know this. I mean, I probably just should have read more about it, but we only have school Monday through Thursday. I did not know that until a lot of people did not know that until the first week of school. So we got our 35-foot poles, our 25-foot poles over there where they start you off. The other side of that is the transmission, so your 55-foot poles, and then way over there you got the lattice. I don't know how tall that is. This is where we meet up every morning inside of here, and then they give us announcements, then we break off into our classes. There's my crane instructor right there, looks like Bronson. And there's our crane yard right there, and that is what we're gonna be doing this morning, so.
Voice down is gonna be towards your front window. Boom down is towards your side window, and boom up is towards your leg.
Yes, I would like to.
Hoist it up. We're just pulling it over to the other side just to get a little better.
Boom down?
I didn't hear what he said. Got it. Oh, whoa.
Gonna take off someone's toes, boy. All right. I don't know if you got a steel foot though. Thank you. I was just having some fun.
All right. What's your first move?
Huh?
What's your first move?
Boom up.
Perfect. I got a new hair. Boom up.
Guys, just got done with my second outside portion of my crane course class. That is 2 weekends in total, one test day, like $2,000 for that class. And you're only with them for like 6 days. That's it. Which is nice. You get your certification quickly. You get certified in fixed and swing cab. And then you get like your little license card, and that's good for like 5 years, but you don't get that much experience. So you get certified, but you don't really get that much experience. But right now, I'm actually gonna head back to the house. Alex and I are gonna head down to Marysville. It's like an hour south of here. And we're gonna go practice our pre-trip inspection.
Our little patch of heaven right here.
So right here, the bottom floor, we have nothing but fishing poles.
That's right, your home.
We got my boy Alex. The dining table, the Lifetime plastic Costco table. Get it done. Bathroom, some snacks. Just went to Costco yesterday, boy. Running that John up. Sink, dishes, nothing's dirty. Meat.
Hey, new belt.
Sink boy.
Probably make some food right now. And then we're gonna go study for a pre-trip. I'll bring you guys along. And yeah.
Gotta watch some YouTube. Cooking up some already made meal prep. Just some ground turkey with some salted mushrooms, cause I'm a freak.
My pants, my Wranglers, too tight. They sucked right up into my rear, boy. So I had to go buy some Carhartts yesterday and some Hawks. Alex made fun of me for buying some Hawks, but they look like such good climbing pants. Gonna throw this on some of my meal prep, boy. My favorite buffalo sauce that I showed everyone.
And then we're gonna head down there, like I just said 5 minutes ago, but I'm gonna say it again. And I got a wedgie right now. Alex, is there anything you have to say about that? Okay, Alex doesn't have anything to say, and he's also depressed because we went to Costco yesterday and he didn't even want to buy himself creamer. So he just drinks black coffee every morning. He gets brown sugar. He puts his damn brown sugar in the coffee. And on top of that, he throws in a little bit of milk. No, and ever since then, he's been depressed.
No, no.
Milk. He just wants to seem manly. You guys are ever living on your own, get a Costco card. Everything's so cheap and the food's so good. Except for Alex, he doesn't want to buy creamer, so. Look at all them things, boy. This thing was filled to here when we got here. And now it's just been munching, eating them all away.
You just said, I don't get breakfast because you want to pound the fuck out of me.
Also, guys, when I was climbing last week, I was wearing these pants super tight. Everyone was looking up at my badonk and like telling me to give them 180 while I was up on the pole. And I was getting distracted and hooked myself with my gaff. And almost took my Achilles heel out. But life's great.
Yes, you fucking take your shit off the pole.
Fucking touch the top, boy. Hey, back out. Nah, that was perfect climb, boy. That wasn't speed climb, right? Look how fucking perfect I am.
Sitting on the curbside, liquor in my cup. Wish says goodbye and the phone hangs up. And it's kinda got me feeling some type of way. Like a sinner left sitting on judgment day.
Alright, so we made it, guys. The first time I came here, I was pooping my pants and I didn't think I was at the right place. So I actually drove past it. I'm gonna go study right now and maybe get some clips on the phone. I don't know, but yeah. Yeah, guys, so this is the truck that I practiced driving on the highway and rode with. This puppy right here. Stick shift has 8 gears. All our connections, exhaust stack, all of that fun stuff. Alex and I are gonna practice our pre-trip, our air brake tests. You gotta know like literally every single thing on this dang truck. Stuff. So basically, I just stepped in dog shit. But you go around and like literally this door handle, it's securely mounted. It has no bends, breaks, or cracks because it's plastic. It opens and closes properly. And you just have to go around and say that about everything on the truck. She has 8 gears right here, your low, your high speed switch. Alex and I are gonna do the in-cab portion of our inspection right now. But yeah, super pumped on this. And
my safety triangles.
I don't think they got them. Oh, right here. Probably not stowed properly.
The safety triangles are all properly mounted.
What are they mounted to?
Keep pumping, bro.
All right, guys, so we just got done with both of our practices. Now it's time to go work out and then
study sesh Georgie P's.
Study sesh Georgie P's, boy. Hey, Andrea. And if you guys don't know, my mother's a tow truck driver. So hey, if you need to get a quick tow, let me know, boy. 3 o'clock right now. Just got done eating. Now Alex and I are gonna go to the gym right now. Are you hitting arms too?
Yeah.
And then hopefully Alex will be able to actually get some nice clips of us this time. And yeah, I'll be bringing you guys along.
Now Alex wearing a sweater and it's a million degrees out, like always.
Carson Coy Leak doesn't have a bed. Well, the gym is completely empty. It's a Saturday. We got arms. We're gonna hit a press first right now. Shoulder press. Gonna get some clips. Trying to gain some weight right now. Trying to get up to 190. We currently weigh like 182 right now. It's all in that dumper, boy. But, yeah, so trying to get to 190 right now. 182, 183-ish. Tough, but we'll get it. Gonna go ahead and do some warm-up stuff right now. Always warm up, especially with shoulders. And then we're gonna get into it, get some clips, and I'll put the workout out into, yeah.
All right, guys, Alex new max.
Oh, my LJ Wall's back home, boy. This is for you, boy.
Poor machine.
Now
Alex stinks. He needs to put on deodorant. Show you guys. Oh my gosh, the lighting. Get to show you guys all my friends. And
your friends, mine.
And yeah, that's it. Ain't that shit? Costco boy doing us right. Just took a shower. And now we're gonna go pick up my boy Wheels. You guys have not met Wheels yet. I'll show you Wheels.
Hey! They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
What's up, boy?
Come on, boys.
What's up?
Oh my god.
Hey, let him hop in.
Hey,
I just want to. Damn, baby got back, G.
What's up,
Custers? George P, boy!
Where are we parking?
Go straight.
Damn.
I'm trying to fuck for so bad.
Let me get that, boy.
And the pool party at 3-6.
Double tap tooth? I don't know what that is.
Really got you up in the hill.
Summer barbecue, 525. Kind of come through. I'm
trying to get that.
Damn.
Got an elevator, cuz.
Holy snipes.
So you come here often?
Yeah, I live here.
Oh, it smells like a little taste of cigarettes in here.
Fucking me out of that.
Damn, what a street is it?
Is that your personal, or?
Yeah, it is.
I can't do
conflict. He got the PS4 on him. Little brother would go berserk for that thing.
Hey, the degree.
Dang.
The lotion, though. Check the lotion.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Hey,
I'm a little brown, so I got the mashy knees, boy, you know what I'm saying?
Really got you up off the ground, huh?
Yeah. Sometimes I sleep under there.
What?
Patagonia?
Dude.
Those are expensive. What are those?
Patagonia boots? This man is really scratchy. Hey, you said you got one with the buffalo? Let me see one with the buffalo. Oh, that deer one's sick. Let me get that.
Oh, the one with the buffalo, I gave it away.
No, you add these.
Yeah.
Nah, because that would be fun, because that would be all series then. Or would it? I don't know. Fuck.
No, you can do that. Put that thing on real
quick. It's a Johnson collab, boy.
Fucking boy with the boy with the striped pajamas looking ass.
That's not even funny.
Ostrich looking ass.
Right,
what's that?